Okay, so to get the flare shot trophy, all you need to do is hold L2 while shooting. It's the back left button on Xbox, not sure what it's called, but there you go, cheeky bit of flair. If you're struggling to score, then turn down the settings and game settings for the CPU. Just the passing acceleration will do, 2-0, and you should be able to just run through, tap it in nice and easy.